Hi there, Scott here from GBC Tech Training. Today I'm here to tell you about a new free resource that we've created called the Practicing Electronics Technician Handbook. The PTH, as we call it, is a resource that collects a number of pieces of information that we think will be useful and handy for electronics technicians to have access to on the job, on their day-to-day work, to help make them more efficient and effective. So, what does it contain? Three main pieces. There are a number of articles that are specifically written for practicing technicians to try and help apply critical theory in the day-to-day practice of their work. One good example is using the natural log or lawn function in circuit analysis. If you're analyzing a problem and you need some circuit analysis, that's a critical math skill that you need, but you probably forgot how to do if you haven't done it for a while. The second section is a collection of useful and handy formulas that cover the range of introductory electronics that you might need to pull out to do some calculations to solve a problem. And the third section is a summary of some really helpful supplemental material that is available through some of our course materials and collected and curated for you to help you deal with some difficult concepts and material. So, that's the PTH. Click here to download. The Practicing Electronics Technician Handbook is now available, and we'd love you to have a copy. Please let us know what you think, give us some feedback, and bye for now.